Organising a charity golf day is not just about the golf. Although that part has to be amazing, it's about building strong relationships with your stakeholders, creating a showcase for people to discover what you do as a charity whilst having fun and hopefully raising some donations. Once we committed to the Slip Slap Swing in September event, which was touch and go due to restrictions at the time, we very quickly learned that people wanted to help, to get involved, not just for personal gain, but just to be able to contribute. I think people have missed that. We had two surgeons giving up their day to perform skin checks, local businesses providing sponsorship, product for competitions and goodie bags, many of those in the golf industry stepped up and entered teams, provided free advertising, more incredible prizes and unlimited advice. And some even turned up on the day just to support our small team. This, I think, helped create a day which many told us was their most enjoyable golf day ever. But it also helped make the journey just as productive, creating relationships that allowed us to see the people behind those brands and their true authenticity. We raised over £6,000, which is great. However, the recognition we created around our work was priceless, and it's all down to the people who joined us and got involved. We will use this day as a platform to grow our Slip Slap Swing campaign next year, ensuring that our message regarding sun protection in the sport becomes integrated into every golf club in the UK and beyond. And as we grow, we will take those loyal supporters with us, creating a community where everyone benefits. Thank you.